And they are very interesting because of the shape. The maceration process can produce a lot of inside.
Line in the Fond de Cave, we produce late harvest of Chardonnay variety, red sweet wine, in this case is like a fortified wine, Fond de Cave Reserva and Fond de Cave Gran Reserva.
So how long stays the wine in the barrel?
In the barrel? And this is depending of the wine. The minimum is 6 months and the maximum is 24 months. For example, the Icon wine spends 24 months in the new barrel.
Black pepper, corn, white pepper. This is very spicy. This is very particular in the garlic.